Authorities are convinced residents in Tahmoor on Sydney's southern outskirts are holding back vital information that could solve a brutal murder. Scott Hammond was found bludgeoned to death in his home 3 weeks ago, but police say they're being stonewalled. Here's crime reporter Andrew Denny.
Just an hour before Josephine Hammond buried her son Scott, she bravely fronted the media to beg for answers.
Somebody's out there, aren't they? And that somebody knows who done it.
Scott Hammond was beaten to death in his Tahmoor home. 3 weeks on, police have more questions than answers.
And we believe there's people in the Tahmoor community, and in fact friends or associates of Scott, that have vital information.
The problem is many people in Tahmoor had a motive.
Well, I know he had a lot of enemies. Not a lot of people liked him.
The 48-year-old was known to police for supplying drugs, and 2 years ago he was fined $15,000 for setting his pit bulls onto locals. But his family says that's not the Scott they knew.
He was loving and caring and was always there for me and my sister growing up.
Police believe Scott may have been killed by a group of people that he knew, but they need more cooperation and information to get this case solved.
That information will be vital in bringing closure to Scott's family.
It's this family's grief of not knowing that police hope will persuade people to speak out.
That would clear up everybody and give us closure for the sake of the children and us.
Andrew Denny, 10 News.